microwaving mask could really affect you in a bad way, because if there's metal in the mask, it could burn, and then you could not even have a house because your house would burn down. It could also be really good because in recent studies from scientists, it shows that if you microwave something at like 600 watts in the microwave for 3 minutes, it could deactivate viruses. But we still don't know if it's enough to deactivate the COVID-19 virus.